There's so many different fun nail polish colors that it's hard to choose which one you want to wear in the summer. This video will show you some nail polish colors that are in this summer. Skies are crying. Nude color nail polish right now is really big in the summer. Catching teardrops in my hands. It just looks like really refreshing. The glossier the nail polish for the nude color, the better, because you don't want it to look like your skin color or whatever. Like, I don't even know how to explain it, but you want to make sure it kind of like has a shimmer or a little glossy look to it. It's just a soft color that goes well with like a lot of things, and it's just like different, like than just like a pink or a blue. It's like a light green. Okay, another Essie one is light blue, really pretty, and they go well. Light rose color, a pale pink, a bright pink, a light baby blue, a light green. Those are like a lot of the good ones for this. Okay, bye.